The Electoral College has spoken. So today I want to congratulate President-elect Joe Biden.
Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell congratulates Joe Biden as the president-elect. For weeks, he and other key Republican leaders had been silent on President Trump's defeat. There are some still who have vowed to stay loyal to the president and carry the fight with him until January 6th. That's when Congress votes on the Electoral College results.